This week was a lot of fun because we did the annual country concert at Fort Loramie. There was almost 50,000, over 50,000 people out there at country concert, and we were one of the main sponsors. So what did we get for that? I had the honor with Nancy Wilson and Fry Guy to introduce Blake Shelton. I've always wanted to meet Blake Shelton, so I got a chance to go out there, introduce him, yelled at the crowd, had some fun, got him going. And then as I was coming off the stage, guess who I saw? Yep, there he was. Big dude, Blake Shelton was right there, so I got a chance to see him. Also, I was with my great friend, Kim Ferris. I had the opportunity with her and iHeartMedia to introduce Montgomery Gentry and also Brett Eldridge. And guess what? I also got to meet his famous dog, Edgar. He was there. I got to pet him and play with Edgar, but it was so much fun. And then what was the most fun was intermingling with all of the fans out there. We all enjoyed the music. There was a lot of rain and mud, but it just made for an exceptional weekend event, country concert. Check out some of the pictures and the videos that we got from it.
All right, here's our friend Steve from SVG. Hey, what's up? This is such a legendary stage. There's been people like Carrie Underwood, Florida Georgia Line, and Blake Shelton. Listen.
We need to let Blake Shelton know that you guys are ready for Blake Shelton. So I want to hear some crowd noise out there.
Blake Shelton's out back, and he needs to know that you guys are all out here, and you're ready for him.
Tradition. We're going to do a Nashville tradition. It's called a holler and swaller. When I yell holler, you yell out of your mind, and when I say swaller, whatever you got, drink all of it.
All right, for a Nashville tradition, we got to do a holler and swaller. So when I say holler, you guys got to yell, and when I say swaller, whatever you're drinking, put it down.
From Dayton's Hot Country, B94.5. What a beautiful day to be at Country Concert 17. If you've been here for all 3 days, have you found your car yet? And then you can say,
You gotta introduce me.
Well, I thought you were
say, did you say something about buying a car?
Steven Gorder from SVG Motors. And then you go,
hey, have you guys ever heard of, you guys love free stuff? Yeah, well, we got some free stuff. Here's some koozies and a t-shirt. I'll throw them out. And then I'll say, do you guys remember Eric Church was here last year?
I don't know if you can throw them out.
Oh, yeah! Hey there, I'm Kim Ferris from Dayton's Hot Country, B94.5. Could we have a better day here in Fort Loramie, Ohio? Now, for those of you who have been here for 3 days, have you had any problems finding your car?
Hell no.
Yeah!
Stage right now, Montgomery Gentry. We were the ones that said, hey, come on out. You know, that was awesome.
sing like that?
Yes. I wish I had that ability. I've always wanted to be a singer, but it's normally in the shower, you know? Are you a singer at all?
No, I'll tell you what my problem is. I can never remember the words.
Oh.
So I just sing what I think they said. Kelly always laughs at me. She says, "You're silly. That's not what they said." Anyway, that was so much fun. Thank you again for letting us be a part of the, you know, inviting people. This is stuff that I never thought in my life I'd be able to do, is be on stage like that, talking to 70 or 80,000 people and introducing Montgomery Gentry.
And
yeah,
you know what? It's not over. We get to do it again with Brett Eldridge. Yeah!
Brett Eldridge is a big deal.
He's a big
deal. By the way, way to go. She came out. You're goodness. All right. I saw when you took over. I was like, okay, I just follow your lead. You know what's funny? Some lady stopped me and she's like, I gave her the shirt. And she shook my hand and I'm like, shaking her hand. I'm walking and I come this close to running into you.
Oh, no.
Oh, you had your back to me. So I was like, whoa. And I kind of went around you this way. You didn't even realize.
No.
How bad would it be if we both would have tumbled over the side of the edge there? Oh, we're okay. We'll be right back.
Training.
Let me get Kim back on the stage. Thanks for watching our video. Listen, if you want to subscribe to our channel, and I know you want to, click right over here. Yes, right there, just click. If you want to watch more videos, you click right over here. So, you know what? You got all the options. Click here to subscribe, and I really think you should, or watch some more videos. Thanks again for watching.